yesterday, and one person recognized this. It's a painting by the Flemish painter Peter Bruegel from, I think, 1563. And it depicts an old legend called the Tower of Babel. And the story
Jakarta and Surabaya. If you compare it to, some are far, they're close.
It's quite true. Quite true. I will be speaking tomorrow on talent management to address some of the issues that I brought up, talking about the talent journey, talking about how best to
kemudian beliau tinggal di